like the gypsies. Stop all backing up now, let me see your hips. This night's been great.
Yeah.
I had a great time, you guys.
Me too.
So, how did you make out, Ritchie?
I got a number.
Awesome.
Yeah, what about you, Matthew?
I got a couple business cards and an invitation to church.
All right!
Yeah!
How about you, Tielman?
I don't like to brag.
Oh, come on, Tielman. Come on, tell us.
Tell us!
Got an email address.
Man, that's great.
Yeah, that's great. Way to go. That's awesome.
Your money.
Yeah.
So money.
Thanks,
so
you guys.
Money.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's not hard. Hey, I'm hungry. Let's get some Taco Bell. My treat.
Okay. Yeah, let's
Sounds
go.
Sounds cool. Down to the floor, now let me see your hips. Uh-oh, let it pop. Ladies, drop it like a ton. Hell yeah, that's the spot. Now bring it back to the top. Okay. Okay.
Would you rather make out with Courtney Love?
Oh.
Or Barbara Walters?
Oh, man. How old is Barbara Walters?
She's in her 60s, ma'am.
Oh. I'll take a pass.
No, you can't pass.
You have to answer, ma'am.
Oh my gosh!
That is so gross!
Oh, man.
Alright, I got one. Would you rather be stuck in a pit full of snakes, like cobras, copperheads, all these poisonous snakes, in your underwear for an hour?
I hate snakes.
I know. Would you rather be stuck there or stuck in an elevator, drunk, so drunk you're about to fall asleep, drunk and nude with Richard Simmons?
Oh! Why?
Man, that's freaking awesome.
I'm gonna have to go with the snakes.
I knew it.
Hey, Richie. I got one.
Would you rather eat glass or fight a dinosaur?
Wow, Matt, that's a tough one.
I'm gonna have to go with fighting a dinosaur.
I knew it, man! I knew it! You are crazy!
Okay. Alright, well, I got one for you.
Would you rather clean all the toilets in New York City subway station with your tongue? Or let Michael Jackson babysit your kids?
Oh, wow. You have a boy or a girl?
Boy.
I'd let him watch him. For 1 hour, that's it.
Oh! You are so bad.
That's hysterical.
Yeah.
Thanks, you guys. You know, I really needed this tonight.
No problem, man.
Anytime. Welcome back.